Good morning. Myself Nitya Mehta from class 7B. Happy Sadbhavna Divas. Sadbhavna in English language means goodwill. It is observed on 20 August every year to commemorate his birth anniversary of former Prime Minister Rajiv Gandhi. Congress leader Rahul Gandhi said he is proud to have to him as his father. Every Indian celebrates Sadbhavna Divas with great zeal. People of every religion participate in the celebration for their beloved Prime Minister. Planting tree is also an important tradition that people do on this day. Also, schools and colleges organize Sadbhavna March or rally on this day and take a pledge. The first Rajiv Gandhi National Sadbhavna Award was conferred to Mother Teresa in the year 1992. As India has different religions and cultures, and hence to propagate communal harmony, this day is very important for all of us. And now let's take the pledge. I take this solemn pledge that I will work for the emotional oneness and harmony of all the people of India, regardless of caste, region, religion or language. I further pledge that I shall resolve all differences among us through dialogue and constitutional means without resorting to violence.